Today, we explore an abandoned children's orphanage. Join us as we find out what remains. St. John's Orphanage opened in 1905 and operated for 71 years until it finally closed in 1976. At its peak, the orphanage housed 200 children, which was far above the capacity of the facility. Children who were admitted were often subjected to slave-like conditions and barbaric punishment, such as locked-in rooms, beating, flogging, and hydrotherapy. To control discipline amongst the children under their care. This concludes our video of this amazing structure.